Okay, we are on a gondola ride in Venice. You've heard many different things. Oh, it's wonderful, it's romantic, it's beautiful. You may have heard it's boring, it's not what you thought it would be. I've got to be honest, so far it's wonderful. Enrico is our gondolier, and he's...
The city of Venice is totally built on islands.
See.
Exactly 118 small islands. Connected by 420 bridges.
Wow. And we're going under one of them right now. Beautiful. You got to do it at least once in your life if you can. See, we are in the Canoreggio section of town, and this is the ghetto, the oldest ghetto, they say, in the world. And our friend here and our driver says it's about 800 years old. This is called Ponte di Vecchio, Ghetto Vecchio. This is the bridge of the old ghetto. And beautiful, beautiful section of town. See, the synagogue is straight ahead, that large door down this street. If we can zoom in, there's a synagogue. All right, here we are in Canoreggio, in the oldest ghetto in the world, in the Jewish neighborhood. Ciao. We're on a gondola ride, and we've ventured out into the Grand Canal. Enrico, there's Marisa enjoying it. Enrico giving us a great tour and great information.
She was in Austria, she was working on a farm which were producing medicine.
Okay.
It was called Welcome Austria. And then it was bought from Glaxo. And this is again 1992.